So, you know, for this gala, you know, there are lots of artists here and their work. So, you know, what kind of opportunities does this provide for artists in the upstate and across North Carolina and South Carolina?
Definitely a lot more exposure to not just local, but also free sisters coming from other places. They were kind of knowing what's the art scenes in the area, what kind of art that people are making and creating. And it's just a good opportunity to share.